Very nice.
Good.
Good movement.
The above board got you just a little bit on the corner there.
Roger.
Did you see your rounds chip, throwing wood?
Roger.
Okay, you could see them, but you rolled out just correctly. And then you corrected. You rolled out just a little further than you nailed it. Okay. That's the speed at which I like to throw. Okay. If he's right there in your face, you want to get as many rounds as
you can. Roger.
Check it.
Left side.
by.
Ready?
Your muzzle stay out of the mud. Roll right over on your right side. Flop over. Lay down. Just like your injuries. Relax. Use standers. Take a knee. In contact with it. That are shooting. We're not going to fire. On my command go, you're simply going to reach down with your support hand, and you're going to drag him back about 2 meters. Drag him back about 2 meters. You guys on the ground, keep your muscles up.
Pretty on the ground, just shirt.
Yeah, dry grabs.
Rifles up range. Yeah, rifles. Rifles up there.
Where's the drag?
Turn over.
Got it. Okay. I'm lying on my handgun. I want to get it over.
Wait till I say go. Wait till I say go.
We're going to have to crawl back.
Okay.
We'll see if it's...
All right. All right. Hold what you got here. All right. Go. Good helping him, Nick. Stop.
Yeah.
I'll have to tie your legs together.
Yeah, he's just got nothing good to grab.
Got nothing to grab.
All right. Okay, the guys that are shooters. Take your support hand. While you're maintaining contact with your grab point, fire me a pair.
Thank you.